And welcome back to my channel. Today is day 4 of this workout series, and today we are doing a shoulder load day. So what that means is that you're going to be doing 6, 9, 12, 15 reps, so it's 4 sets. 6 is going to be your heaviest, and then once you get to 15, you're going to drop down the weight, and that's going to be your lightest. So today is when you want to hit those PRs. First, you know, I love training shoulders. But first, we gotta start with our mobility warm-up. Basically, just the same as quads. You should be doing this every day. But I feel like these are the most important ones that I wanna show you guys.